Yep, shitty roll of trogs, makes sense. Well, there's a hive, but with a shitty guard, so that won't be doable anytime soon. There's a hive that's doable. Okay, at least that's something. Throng of gargoyles, but we'll probably just go around them. Gundula. Could try maining Gundula again. There's another hive. Alright, nice. But looks like I can't get through. I have to fight the gargoyles. God damn it, all these combo guards again. But oh well. It's playable. Probably gonna go for the crypt first, get a little bit more money. Crypt this. And before too many chests or a chest and an artifact? No? Yeah, then. Giants break. Well, let's hope that there's no Titan stack. Or that could be a giant problem. Trying to think how we're gonna play this. Go for the crypt. Send another hero to go for the crypt. Gundula. I think I will do the crypt. What was that crypt tech that we had? Speed 5. Three, two, one, 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 one. I feel like it might not work out, but we'll try it anyway. Size 3. Or size 2, I mean. Oh, really? Hold on a minute. I'm still taking a hit, eh? Oh well. Not that bad. It's fine. Wait, white box? Where? Oh, this one? Sure. Maybe though. Maybe go for the box before. Nah. Box can really be anything, so there's two boxes to do as well anyway, so I think this hive is the most reasonable thing to do, but too bad I can't really do that hive afterwards. Anyway, we'll see. Well, it's not horrible. Could have been worse. Decent start in terms of heroes. Get more trogs, maybe. Trogs. Doesn't look like there's any dragons to portal, so I guess what we're gonna do. Labetha Aislinn. Oh, well, there's dragons. And it's doable. So maybe that's what we're going to go for next, I think. Dungeon side town. That's also solid. That's very solid. Yep, we're going to go here. Definitely. Three dragons, and then with three dragons, everything else becomes pretty easy. Really hope there's no upgraded stack on a break. Another dragon cape. Ooh. Okay, maybe go for that one. Go for that one, and then I can do that on a side hero or something. Four man walked in, then do this stuff with walked in. Do that town on a side hero. Yeah. Four dragons, actually, now. Right, so now we need money. I really don't want to fight the archers, so we're just gonna go like this, I think. Or maybe I can clear him on Aslin. Actually, it doesn't sound too bad. Yeah, it doesn't sound that bad. Should he split? Ah, nice. I'm gonna try to be smart here. Looks like I can't really be smart. Unless we do it like this, maybe I can still be smart. Okay. Yep, I can still be smart. Now, well, now we get hit. Yeah, did worse. Not sure how auto combat did that. But whatever. As long as we can do the dragon cave. I was thinking about accepting it actually, but Thought I could be smart. Well, I was wrong. Let that be a lesson to you guys. When you think you can be smart, think again. It's not going to be an easy fight here, by the way. Also, terrain is kind of weird. I think this is fine though, right? That should be fine. If I can morale on the Trogs, it would be nice. Not as painful as I thought it could have been. So. Next I'll be poor manning. I'll be getting more trogs. Or I mean the dragon. Should I poor man here is the question. I don't know. It might not be that efficient. I can probably do that on a side hero. With three dragons. Yeah, with three dragons, I should be able to do that on a side hero. So, Gundula can go that way. Yep. Alright, so poor man walked in. Chain over here. I think I need one more. Well, that's a lot of gold. That's too much gold. I don't have that much gold. So what can I do? So, what can I do? Is the question. I'll go here. Buy one more hero next turn, but then, so what does Walkden do? Send him for the boxes? Can I chain that back is the question. I don't think so. I won't be able to do that and chain back. So, I mean, I could send Walkden for this box, I guess. And then go for that box. That might be the most reasonable course of action. Also, I could grab the... Wait, can I grab the speed boots? No. I'll have to grab them on the way back, I think. Alright. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. Walkden is just gonna go out here. Do these two boxes. That one, maybe poor man, and then do that one or something, and then I'll figure out the hives and stuff. Alright. Yeah, seems reasonable, seems reasonable. Alright, let's go portal. Need a lot of gold, need a lot of gold, need a lot of gold. Gundula main, maybe. That's a thought. I don't know if I really feel like maining Gundula here, though. Could give it a try. She happens to roll Earth. That is. We'll see. Ah, yep. No slow, eh? Grab that on the way back. Yep, so next turn I'll do that, and then after that, I don't know, put poor man, and then do that or something, we'll see. Bought a spell book. Like, I don't do this dungeon town this turn, but that's alright. I just need the dragon from there next turn anyway, so it's fine. And then I need to chain back, right? Should be fine. Nah, something like that should work. All right, so we're at 6K. Need a little bit more. Got a marketplace here, I guess. Like, I'm probably not going to be able to buy that one, though. It's alright, I'll buy it later, and then I'll do that crypt and stuff with that dragon. Well, let's hope morale doesn't exist. Mm. Easy. Thank you. Wow, it's a lot on 46. Wasn't quite expecting that many. Huh? Why are you going that way? Why are you going that way? You shouldn't be going that way. Don't want you to go that way. Oh, nice. Okay, I'll take that. Nice slow for one round. Want the bloodlust to expire. All right. Water. Okay then. Well, Gundula main status has been denied. Bitch. Logistacks. I guess I'll take it. That's not too bad. I'll go clear those genies. So it's uno, uno, quattro. Need to buy Octavia anyway to teach slow. One stocks. Big crypt, can't do it, unfortunately. Would have really liked to, but I can't. It's too big. It's too big, man. It hurts. Would have been really, really nice, the money. I think I need one more hero. Double or triple building, zero building. You don't build dragons as dungeon. It's almost never gonna be viable. In this case, potentially it could have been viable, but that would, dude, to double build dragons, that would need so much money. If anybody can pull that off on fucking Jebus Cross, he would be a god among men. Or she. Yeah, we still need a gondola. Cons. Town isn't free. Well, Jaeger does have a magic arrow, maybe. Oh, solid. Oh, well, we got Mr. Coronavirus. No need for Octavia to buy a spellbook. Another hero. That's fine. Alright, acceptable losses. Aramajik. Well, I guess I'll take it. Mass haste against the break would not be bad. Since we're not rolling Earth. Wait, where's haste, by the way? Oh shit, I didn't have it. Thought I did. Well, I gotta try to roll it, I guess. Well, there's haste. All air. Okay, then. So, do we go XP shop? I guess we'll go XP shop, eh? I need to level up Walkton. So. XP shop, and then I could do that on him, I guess. Double mana, move out, try to do break 117. Should work out, I think. Do the three hives. Ooh, big Juan. Bless. Bless the Medusa, eh. I don't know about that. Haste. Eh. I don't know about that either. I mean, it's only plus two damage. At the most, I think I'll probably just save for some kind of haste or something. Bloodlust might even be better than haste, honestly. I don't know. Curse. Curse is like the same as bless, only reverse. Nice one. Yeah, I'll probably haste the Medusas next turn. Well, bless and haste, nah. Too much mana. Alright, I think I should attack this one, actually. Nah. Dragon needs health. A little bit of a waste. Oh, actually, Medusa barely does any damage anyway. Well, I guess we're probably going to lose some Medusas here. Probably haste to Trog then. Well, yeah, gonna lose some Medusas. Hopefully not losing dragons, though. Looks like they're not going to allow us to breath them. Disrupting Ray. That's something. I guess I might as well. Well, did get stoned. He also got stoned. You also got stoned. You get stoned. You get stoned. Everybody gets stoned. Easy. Naga Bank, Medusa Stores. Other XP shop. Yeah, I'm gonna do some stuff here on Walkden. Logistocks and speed boots are pretty nice. And then I can pour them out after that, and then do the hives on side heroes and the last XP shop on a side hero. And then Walkden just goes for the break. Well, boom, boom, double mana. Well, boom, boom, boom. Right? Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Poor man. Double mana, move out for the break. Do the break 117. Yeah, sounds reasonable. Let's go. Double mana with 20 mana. Shut the fuck up losing stuff. What? 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 You bitch! Stop ruining my life. Good. Got money? Got money! Yeah, so yeah, that's why that was a fuck you Baratorch thing.
Blah. Blah.
Interference against castle. Kind of want expert air first. Another good size one. Size trace, solid. Spow. Bing. So can I hit from a 15 stack? That is gonna hurt. Yeah, didn't lose one at least. Solid. Easy game, except we need one more level up. Do we? Kind of. All right, four man, and we do the hives. And Walkton moves out. Double mana. Mana, mana. Also prepare a double mana in the other dungeon town, that would be nice. Ba-da-dee-da. Hives. Okay. Alright, I need to double mana. No eye dwelling then. Trying to break next turn. If I want to break next turn, I gotta get this. By the way, where the fuck am I here? And the three hives too, for sure. Walked in. I guess might do the gargoyle fight for XP. Thanks for the follow, Gugu. No, we don't know. Don't know if there's a Titan stack. Okay, expert error like that. Okay. And then yeah, I'll kill the storm birds for experts. Actually, learning stone. Well, it's about the same amount of movement, I guess. Leave Artie's true, except for the boots. Well, I'll trade for the dragon anyway later, so. Oh, actually, leadership would not have been bad, but expert air is better right now. If there's a Titan stack, do the break next turn on army. Maybe. You might be right about that, actually. Because then we would have... more dragons. About like 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4 more dragons might be reasonable. So I guess we should check. I'll check next turn on Intius. Here I also want to go and do the other XP shop. This guy's gonna go check. Ah, let's go. Oh, it's a lot of movement. Walked in, gets a lot of... Did I stable him up too? No, he just has expert logs and speed boots. Nice. Let's see. Nope, no upstack. We can do it this turn. We can do it this turn, Reno, no problemo. Need to get all of the ducks. Better get the Pillar of Eyes. Need more one stacks. Just gonna do it like this, I think. Inferno, fuck yeah. Big Juan, fuck yeah. Ooh, Maxey. Bruh. And these fuckers think they're smart, too. I guess Q enter, eh? Lose a dragon or lose a giant. Not sure which one is better. You enter? Question mark. Maybe some morales? Question mark. Nah, I feel like you enter. If I hit, then there's an 18 stack there. Okay, let's try it. Fight, yeah. Famous last words. Morale. Thank you. Morale. Nope. Morale. Thank you. All right. Now I think we're probably good. Morale. Nope. Yeah, we're good. Who said accept auto combat? Show me that guy. Show me that guy. Put him up. Put him up. Put him up. Oh, wait, that was me. Never mind. Yonuts MVPP, indeed. At 8 giants, 4 dragons, and some ducks. Ooh. Actually, Gunner would be good to do that fight. Well, so now we got what? 8 giants and 22 ducks and the 4 dragons. Yeah, I haven't seen Beastmaster in a long time. Has he even, where's that website? Has he, somebody could look up his stats if he's still playing the game at all. Leblon, thanks for the follow. All right, let's see how this works. Well, we'll have minus one morale, unfortunately, but I think we gotta eat that. We do have mass haste. We have, I thought we had chain lightning. Maybe that conversation about religion. Probably got a girlfriend and she doesn't let him play anymore. I think he had a girlfriend when he first started watching me. Ah, let's do this. Good luck, us. Haste. Yeah, I think we are gonna use haste. And, They have plus morale, we have minus morale. That could work against us. It could. Ah, solid. Actually, I should have probably fought on top, get rid of the 7 stacks first. I don't know if I need to take retail, but I guess I will, just in case. Nice, dragon can hit here. That's actually really solid. Ha-pow! 3-5, all right. Shabow. Yeah. Ow. How does he not reach that? Oh, because of that. Yeah, okay. Well, that way he will. do that. Let's do that. And let's do that. And then this. And that. Could use some lightning bolts too. Giants would get hurt. I could use bless. I should have used bless on the giants actually. Maybe next turn a little bit. I don't know, maybe conserve our mana. You know what? I will do some damage. Okay. Not bad. 4-6, yeah, with bless. Solid. Chappelle. Easy. I don't think I'm gonna attack. Let's just hope the giants don't miss morale. Thank you. Chappelle. Easiest break of my life. Easiest break of my life. Come on. Slow upstack. Hey, there's leadership. That's actually solid. No, we're not gonna have bad morale. Oh, too bad we don't have any one stacks left. Next turn, all the dragons, but we don't really have the money. That's 4 additional dragons we could get, though, which is awesome. Yeah, we're gonna take the XP shops, I think. I think it's worth it at this point. Maybe not that one. Well, looks like a giant problem for the opponent is a brewing. Oh, and it's a tower center, by the way. I don't think I'm gonna waste the movement on this though. All right, something like that. One more hero. Tavern. Don't need a marketplace. That's good. Okay, I'll be right back. Now double mana aim. Okay, nice. Didn't fuck up double mana, that's good. Wow, two dungeon heroes, that's kind of solid. Nice well. Check out that scroll too, although it's probably a level 3. Yeah, it's a shitty scroll, so fuck it. So like this for now. Fire Tome. Fire Tome is kind of solid. I think I'll probably take that. Ah, I forgot the speed boots. Damn it. Come on, guys. Remind me to put the speed boots on. 400 moves wasted. Yeah, I don't think I need the dragons, because there's a town. I'd rather just get the, Oh, it's a lot of them. Easy game. Nice split. Fire orb is kind of nice. Teapot is also nice. Fuck is his guard? Don't really have the moves to do much else besides the Fire orb, but I will get the fire orb. It will help. Fire magic would be nice. And then we should chain back for that XP shop also. Next turn, I guess. On Mr. Coronavirus. Something like that. And then get the teapot, but that won't be able to do that this turn. Still don't want to fuck up double mana though, by the way, guys. Remember that. Nice. Bullshit. Nice split, assholes. You guys are fucking assholes. Plus two morale. I also have cannon. There's fire magic. That's solid. Expert fire would be nice. Mass berserk and stuff. Wow, prison. Billion, million, jillion, gazillion prisons. Should we try to go for those prisons, maybe? Clear the magic alleys. Spell power chest would be nice. Problem is, to fight these guys, I think I need to use Walkton. Yeah, I don't know if I want the speed boots on now. View error, that's a good idea. Well, looks like opponent isn't even ready to break, so I think we're fine. Next turn, Sim's end, and it's going to be our turn first. Now let's go mass haste here. Oh, don't even really need it, but I think we're going to do it anyway. Shapow. Bing. Boom. Bop. Hi, bitch. $15.99 Cavaliers, $15.99 Trolls. $15.99 Trolls seems reasonable, and then that hero could potentially take the T-Polt. So let's try to do that. Do I have any marketplaces, by the way? I do not. I need more mana. Didn't build any. Yeah, the trolls definitely seem reasonable, so let's go ahead and fight them. Yeah, but I need to trade now. And I don't have any heroes who can reach the trading post. That's the problem. Spellbinder's hat too. Ah, fuck. Looks like I can't get to the T-Polt. Looks like I can't get to the pot of tea. Well, let's see what hero we get here. 82. It's quite a bit. You bitch. Damn, might lose a dragon here, actually. Might. Let's hope we don't. Okay, nice. Yeah, hit so we don't lose any ducks. Shapow. Bing. Boom. Bop. Like fire magic, why not? I gotta get rid of somebody. Not Aslan. Halon. Labetha. Don't want to get rid of Labetha. Don't want to get rid of Gundula. Okay, Gunner, I guess. Wait, was Gunner? Hold on, it was Kier, Gundula, Oren, and who else? Kier, Gundula, Oren, and Judith, right. Yeah, well, it's a decent hero. A decent hero, but we kind of need a scholar. Well, we don't have any spells on her is the problem. Fire tome and shield. Oh yeah, that's right, I do have blind here, right? Yeah, let's go do hat. Sounds good. But yeah, with the hat, she's definitely new main, I think. Could try to do the other prisons too, maybe. I would like to get one more hero. By the way, I do have another hero here. So let me get rid of Ajit, I think. Have another hero here. Maybe collect a little bit of gold. As much as you can. There. Still minus morale like this, though, is a little annoying. Better armor like this, though. Do have bless also. I don't think so, because I don't have enough moves. I still think I want to have the army on Walkden. I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, minus morale, blah blah blah. Oh, smooth. Oops. Oh, easy hat. The question is DD to open the other prison, probably. That's probably what we do. DD for the other prison. Fuck you. That was such a bitch. Shouldn't have positioned. I didn't even think that that was a possibility. God damn it. However. It's not really a hero that we care about, but Tic Tacs. With Tic Tacs, I can open that prison, I guess. Nice scouter with basic scouting. Yeah, totally. Yeah, one dragon there, and also one dragon here. Yeah. That's, solid scroll. Double mana on Vitamina. Double mana on Vitamina. That'd be solid. Or maybe I can just double mana on, the prison hero. No leadership. Expert TikToks, though. Let's hope we don't get wrecked by bad morale, though. We have minus two like this. Those losses acceptable. Looks like Giants can't reach, can they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's annoying. One dragon and five ducks. I almost feel like accepting it. No spells. I don't have much time, by the way. Need to speed up. Alright, fuck it. We'll try it. Bad morale can be really bad, but whatever. Yeah, boots, double mana, all that. Okay, did attack the ducks. Okay. Well, better an auto. Alright, I guess at this point I get rid of Labetha, whatever. No, not Labetha. Fuck it, Aislinn. Not bad. DD for the other prison, maybe? Just go. No time, no time, just go. Alright. That looks like the opponent's break, another prison. Yeah, why exactly would I do his break? What would be the point of that? So slow. I need enough mana for Town Portal. Don't miss morale on the giant, please. Thank you. Okay, 1 minute left. Kalon, get rid of you. Eh, piece of shit. Whatever. More prisons, but I don't think we're gonna go for any of that. Just, try to double mana on somebody, like Vidamina, maybe. Still gonna leave everything on what's his face. Walked on. Alright, he has leadership anyway, so it's fine, I think. Speed boots, yeah. Get that and double mana. Right. Well, I think that's it. Let's go. Sim's completed and he's still not even here. Other prison, Vidamina. TP double mana. Get the teapot, and then TP double mana with Vidamina. Yeah, that sounds like a decent idea. DD fly with Walkton, and then Vidamina doubles mana. Yep. And then I'll also get this. Yeah, that sounds good. I think that's what we're gonna do. Actually, I don't need to fly, I can just TP. Let's go. Maxe. Okay. Other prison. Prison box. Ah, Vidamina. Get the spell power chest. And I guess just go break his break on Vidamina, eh? Doesn't even sound that bad. Ah, let's go.
Vex.
What else we got? Not too much. Oh wait, there's that one XP shop that I wanted to do, right? Right. I guess Walkden can clear these. Fucker has fire shield. Can I do protection from fire or something? Or just lightning bolt him or something? Protection from fire, I guess. Haha! Bitch! Protection from fire on yo ass. How you like that? How do you... What? Oh. It's an interesting box, by the way. And check that out. By the way, I should speed up. 20k gold is solid. Anyway, I want to get this, and I think I just push after that. Here. Kier has no spellbook, though. Ah, fuck it. Just gonna go. It's fine. Just he needs more topes. I mean, sometimes you get them. It's just kind of random. I'll do library, I think. Ah, fuck it. Just attack him. No titans. Well, minus one morale, a little bit annoying. Maxi XP shop, solid. Do I just death ripple? Oh, I don't have death ripple. Never mind. Well, I can mass haste. Ah, fucking skeletons. Delete the skeletons, please. And speed boots, nah. Oh no, he killed a duck. Ah. Okay, I'll put the speed boots on. Yeah. Decides to attack me, Kevin. Arma into blind loop. It sounds reasonable. Yeah, I think that's our play. Arma into blind loop. Yeah, I think Arma into blind loop is our play. Mm-hmm. That kills his archangels. Need to wait for his ducks to move. Now, we do have bad morale, so we need to be careful on that. And also hope my dragons don't miss morale next round. Actually, I need to make sure his dwarfs don't resist. Dude, he could resist with dwarfs. That would be dumb. Nice teleport. What do you mean we lose fire tome? We just kill him. Why would you think that we lose fire tome? GG. Oh, Implo. Right. I forgot that I had Implo. $39. Only 4 archangels. Add all water, huh? Well, GG. Let's see. About the desert. Oh, water counter is all fire. Yeah. He did have a pog. No earth tome in the desert. Two pickets, another hive. Vial of lifeblood. SOJ. Let's see. Let's see if we could have gotten the ring of life. Nope. Nope. No elixir. Well, GG. Oh, what was the scroll, by the way? Misfortune. Solid. Prayer.